Hey boys and girls, this is my second recording of boss battle fights. I'm going to kill Jette. As usual, Noah's being a dumbass, so figure. I don't know why she's always being a stupid asshole. She, you know what? I like to have fucking hair like Jette. That's pretty fucking awesome, if you ask me. Already lost it. Yeah, so I have Vaughn equipped with an evil medallion that I obtained from killing Nappers. Really that hard of a boss to defeat. So, I shouldn't have any problems defeating him. But may I suggest, since he's a dark monster, you should use Allura, since she's a light. Suru, you try using her, that might be helpful, most useful. Ability. It doesn't do that much damage as I would imagine. Yes, it really didn't do that much damage. So when he pulls off that move, don't be afraid. There's a fake. What fake Jette looks like, or what it does. It attacks like 5 or 10 damage in one turn, so keep that in mind when you try to kill one of the clones. quite quickly. Well, there's my second recording. I hope you enjoyed listening to me talk and sound like an idiot.